a bank robbery attempt in Wisconsin, and then a customer jumps into action. Here he comes from behind, jumps right on that guy. Now, the customer thought that his wife, who was also a customer, was in danger, so he went after the robber, hopped right on the suspect's back, who police say would have gotten away with about $8,000.